here for starters. I'm internet's newest Peter Parker. Web famous and nameless, I hope I gain a stalker. Talking Walker into the back where it's getting darker. The Lion Teller, I'm Funk Volume's newest partner. An autograph, I sharpen the Sharpie sharper than I let the stab marker. And writing this red marker, money this, money that. They taxed with this rap act, threw a tea party and dumped rap in the Boston Harbor. I was sent to kill your planet, but learned to speak your language to vanquish with the godly hip-hop accent. So now I'm putting every bit of catnip in a casket to attract these pussy rappers who can't survive in this rap shit. All you talk about is money, bitches, and good weed, and a sick whip. Where is it? I'll leave it all keyed. Tell your bitch my dick is extra credit, let her succeed. All my lines are tighter than the eyes that Gilbert got freed. Ow. Now I'm spitting the lines you like, though you couldn't handle bars if I rode them on a bike. So take a hike, you don't compare in a mic, cause now I'm making more hits than Chris featuring Ike. Yeah, that's right. Assassin acting in assonance, ass-kicking activist, actual planned accident. Rap phenomenon, the most uncommon common sense. Studios and camping ground because my bars are so intense. Turban raps, all-American terrorists. I will leave them absent like Pharisees. That's not fair, wordplay will sure embarrass kids. And father every rapper to show them just who their parents is. So cherish this. I hope I'm going from jacking off on my laptop to music as my backdrop. Yes, dude, I'm that hot. Rhyme's dope, I hope I'm making money off this cash crop. Swear they couldn't see me like black chalk on a black top. Some traits, normal states, sort of Norman Bates. Good kid, riding clean, trunk, holding weights. Shoving every dead rapper that I've emasculated. And since they didn't fuck with me, we left them castrated. I am native to imaginated world that I created. Not sedated off of thoughts that I've stated. So I'm the one you shouldn't test. You ain't impressed, we'll leave him pressed until it's pieces that he rests. RIP.